I focus more on the actual action of teaching. Whenever we start any project, there's the concept of it, and we can talk about it and plan for it, but not until we actually step onto the road of action do all those real pertinent questions come up. We start these teacher trainings day one with the students using their voice and stepping into the seat of the teacher, so all of these questions come up right away. The teacher trainings I took were sit and listen to a lecture, get on the mat and be the student, and many of them had no practical experience actually in the seat of the teacher. Some of them waited till the last day, and your final included 10 minutes of attempting to teach, whereas during the training you had had no opportunity, maybe other than with one other student, to really hold the seat of the teacher. And because I had to do a bunch of personal work myself to get my voice. I had to record and listen to my voice and go, oh, I'm using that weird habitual phrase that doesn't make sense. Or, wow, my cadence is too fast. Or there's not enough soft compassion in my voice. It sounds a little bit too commanding. Now, I got all of that because I did my own homework, but in these trainings, in these Wisdom Flow teacher trainings, we are letting the students listen to themselves from day one, too. We do recordings. And so all of that sort of uncomfortable revelation is presented to them from the get-go, and they can do that awesome refining throughout the training. So when they leave, they feel like, yeah, let's throw down some mats, I'll sit in the seat of the teacher, and we're gonna have a great experience together.